Students, today is 5th 12 2020, and this is of nursery English revision. And today we are going to do revision on a topic English, as your exam is going to start. First question is copy and write. Students, what you have to do, you have to write the letters in first three letter line from red line to second blue line. That means make first capital line, capital D. That way you have to write here also standing line, then make a curve D, standing line, then make a curve D for top. This way you have to write down in a nice handwriting. Here also write down standing line, then make a small curve P. Standing line, then make a small curve P. Standing line, then make a small curve P. Here also H is written. You have to first make a standing line, then make a standing line, then make a middle sleeping line. Same way, standing line, standing line, sleeping line, standing line, standing line, sleeping line. H for house. Here the letter is L. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line. This way you have to complete your this question. Going to the another question, match the similar letters. What you have to do here, you have to match the same letters. Means here letter E is there. You should find out the letter same E here also. And where it is E? Yes, here you have to match letter E with this letter E. Means same letters you have to match. This way you have to do the matching. Second, letter H. Here H is there. Where it is H? Yes, you have to find out. Yes, here it is H. So you have to match the letter H with the another letter H. Same way, letter N is there. You have to match the letter with N with the another letter N. Where is letter N? Here. So you have to match N with N and do the matching. Which letter is the another letter? R. And where is R here? Yes, it is here. So you have to match the letter R with the same letter R. Same way, letter I is there, and where is letter I? Yes, it is here. So you have to match letter I with the same letter I. And students, you have to see that you have to match the letters in a proper way. Going to the next question, question number 3, it's missing letter. Going to the next question, question number 3, missing letter. What you have to do here, you have to write the letters which is missing. So starting from letter E, then what will come? F. Yes. Then E, F. Then what come? G, H. E, F, G, H. This line is complete. On the next line, which letter is there? K. K, L, M, then N. K, L, M, N. The next line, the letter R is there. R, then what will come? S, then letter T. This way you have to complete your missing letter. Going to the next question, circle the letter for the given picture. Means picture is given here, you have to circle the letter which is related to that picture. That means which picture is this? Elephant. So which letter will come? E for elephant. Where is letter E? Here. So you have to circle the letter E. Next, ice cream. Which picture is this? Ice cream. I for ice cream. Where is letter I? Is it letter I? No. This is letter I. So you have to circle the letter I. Which picture is this? Kite. Yes. And you have to circle the letter K. Which letter is K? This is letter K. So you have to circle the letter K. Which picture is this? Yes. Grapes. G for grapes. And where is letter G? This is O. And here the letter G. So you have to circle the letter G. Which picture is this? Yes, sun. S for sun. And where is letter S? Is this S? No, this is S. So you have to circle the letter S. Students, going to the next question. Question number 5. Write the first letter of the given picture. Here, picture are given, you have to write the first letter of that picture. Means, which picture is this? Egg. From which letter egg will start? E for egg. So, you have to write here E. In a good writing and in first three lines, you have to write down the letter E. Next, which picture is this? Leaf. L for leaf. So you have to write down L here, starting from the red line and ending on the second blue line. This way you have to write down the L. And which picture is this? Mango. So you have to write down the M, starting from the red line, standing line, then go downward, then go up, and then go down. M for mango. Pencil. P for pencil. First make a standing line, then make a curve. P for pencil. Going to the next question. Circle the same letter F. Means you have to circle the letter F. Where it is F is there, you have to circle all the letter of F. That means it is F. Yes, you have to circle this one. This is not F. This is not F. This is not, this is F, so you have to circle this one. This is not F, this one is F, so you have to circle this one. This is not F, this is not F, and this one F, so you have to circle this one. This is not the letter F, this is the letter F, you have to circle this one. This is not letter F, and this one letter F, so you have to circle this one also. Going to the next question, question number 7, circle the odd letter. Means you have to circle the letter which is odd. That means different from, many letters are here. Some letters are same, and which letter is different, you have to circle that one. That means here it is I, 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 and this is H. So you have to circle H as it is different from other letter. S, S, C and S. Which letter is different? This one is different. So you have to circle the odd letter. This is called the odd letter, which is different. That is called odd letter. T, J, T, T. Which one is different? J. Circle this one. D, D, T. And this letter is B. So you have to circle letter B. Going to the next question, match the letter with the correct picture. You have to match the letter with the correct picture. Many letters are there and picture is also given. So, which letter is going with which picture, you have to match that one. D for duck. So, match the letter D with the picture duck. H for house. So you have to match the H with the letter, with the picture house. Q for queen. Letter Q with the picture queen. C for cat. Match the letter C with the picture cat. This way your revision is complete. So please refer your revision and do in your practice book. Thank you.